Thank you. Thanks God. I thought I would never get out of there.
Wait, wait. Who are you, and what are you doing here?
Mary Ocean. Aren't you from the group of archaeologists? We arrived at night and decided to start our research in the morning. But I couldn't wait and entered here alone. The door was open, but as soon as I entered, the wall came down and I've been sitting here for 2 days. It's so good you came and... By the way, where are the others?
I have no idea, but I don't think they would leave you here for no reason. It doesn't matter. Better tell me, did you see any of the treasures?
No. I even could not go further. It is full of dangerous traps. I would never dare to go there alone.
Believe me, there is nothing more dangerous than borrowing money from influential people. And all that traps is just an opportunity to get limbered up. Let's go and see what's so terrible about it.
Well, let's hope that your words will turn out to be truth.
Let's not waste time. Money and glory are waiting for us. It's Mystic. It's Mystic again. What a beautiful stone. Could be sold at a high price at an auction. An underground bird. It is also securing something here, just like that two guards by the entrance. There should be a second bird standing here, just crumbled under time and humidity. It's strange. One more crystal. Maybe they also have some secret.
Looks like a part of another sophisticated mechanism. Levers are missing here.